We spend our lives trying to remove the un from uncertainty. What if instead we let it in?